I came to CMCH Vellore in the year 1987 when I met with a road accident in Bhubaneswar in Odisha, which fractured my spinal cord. I was in and out of many hospitals for emergency care, and we did not know what to do. We were very confused because no one could understand what was my condition. And then my parents and their friends, they did a lot of research, and we finally settled on coming to CMCH Vellore for my rehabilitation. I reached here in 1987 with a fractured spine on a stretcher, but this hospital gave me a lot of hope. This hospital also gave me a new lease of life. I still remember the name of my doctor, whom I met also recently, Dr. Suranjan Bhattacharji, my physiotherapists, my occupational therapist, some of the nurses in M ward, Sister Anne Bothmale, Sister Gladys, who gave me a new life. I learned many things just like a little child. My physiotherapists, Ravi David, Vinod Rai, my occupational therapist, Noel, all of them came together, a wonderful team, to ensure that I went back rehabilitated, happy on the wheelchair, increasing my endurance so that I could lead a near normal life when I went back from here. At one point of time, there was complete darkness, but when I left CMCH Vellore in 1987, I left a person with a lot of hope in my heart and with the feeling that life is possible, maybe a little slow, but on a wheelchair, life is possible. 1987 was a very different story in India. We did not have any laws to protect our rights. So I lost my job. I also lost my marriage. It didn't happen. And many such humiliation and rejection was heaped on me by the society. But then my parents did not give up. My father said, probably that's your role in this lifetime, to change attitudes, to make people conscious that people with disabilities have a lot of potential, and if given the proper opportunity, they can do a lot of things. With this, and with my parents and my brother and my sister strongly behind me, I went ahead, completed a PhD on the wheelchair, a MPhil, started a study circle. I have 300 students in different services across India now, and started advocacy. 1987, we had no laws to protect the rights of people with disabilities, but I'm so happy that two things have happened in my lifetime. Disability has become visible. We have 5 strong laws in India. We have an international convention, and we have the international development agenda, defining development as inclusive development. But this has been possible because of a lot of hard work, lot of perseverance, lot of research, lot of advocacy. But this good time in India, in which I have also played a small role, has been possible because of my initial rehabilitation by Dr. Suranjan Bhattacharji and his team in 1987.